Well, moving on, and some relief now for PMC depositors, where the RBI has decided to hike the withdrawal limit to 40,000 rupees from the earlier limit of 25,000. With this, the RBI has said that 77% of depositors will be able to access their entire balance.
The bank regulator has also said that it is closely monitoring all the developments and that it would continue to take steps in the depositors' interests. My colleague Santia Gora is joining us live from the city of Mumbai. Santia, so, you know, we've seen a lot of depositors crying foul about how they lost access to their own hard-earned money. And now the RBI seems to say that 77% of those have been given access to all of the money that's in the bank. What are the depositors making of this move?
So, Viren, according to RBI, now after this this change, 77% of the depositors are going to get the benefit. Instead of 25,000, now the depositors will be able to withdraw 40,000 rupees. But as far as the depositors are concerned, many of them are saying that those who have actually lakhs of rupees in the bank, which is the saving, which they saved the money for their old days. Of course, a relief of 15,000 rupees is not going to create much of a difference for them. As of now, we are outside Sion Bank we are at PMC Bank Sion branch. And as of now, you can't see many people here actually. Within one by one, of course, a couple of people are coming to withdraw the money. But as somebody would have expected, that change is not there. Sir, did you get to withdraw?
Yeah. Yeah, right now they are giving the withdrawal. Sorry. The limit has been increased. Right now they are giving withdrawal for 40,000, up to 40,000.
So do you think it's a relief?
I don't think so it is of much relief, because a lot of depositors are facing trouble right now.
So as you heard, Viren, as the gentleman said, that it's not much of a relief. And as I was saying, that there are people who have invested their life saving in this bank. That's why a relief of 15,000 is not really making much difference to people. Sir, aapko mila withdraw karne ke liye paisa?
Nahi, draw maybe nahi kiya. Mera loan hai.
Achha.
Isliye maine kiya bhi nahi. Aur wo bol rahe hai ki abhi khulne wala hai. Lalbag 20 se ya 24 tak wala khulne wala bank.
अच्छा, आपको बोला है कि सब ठीक हो जाएगा 24-25 से?
खुल जाएगा बैंक ऐसा.
अच्छा, ये आपको बैंक के अंदर बोल रहे हैं?
बैंक के अंदर बोल रहे हैं.
तो अभी जो लिमिट है उसको 25 से बढ़ा के 40 कर दिया, आपको लगता है कुछ रिलीफ है ये?
रिलीफ है, बोला कि अभी ऐसा है कि वो देने वाला है और अब आगे खुलने वाला है, ऐसा बोल रहे हैं.
अच्छा, सम पीपल हैव गॉटन सम अश्योरेंस एज वेल आल्सो विरेन, एज यू हर्ड, बट आरबीआई हैज सेड वन थिंग, दैट हाउ दिस वाज अ दिस लुक्स लाइक अ क्राइम डन बाय मेनी पीपल, दैट्स व्हाट द सर्कुलर ऑफ आरबीआई सेज, एंड फ्रॉम नाउ ऑनवर्ड्स द डिपॉजिटर्स विल बी एबल टू विथड्रॉ 40,000 इंस्टेड ऑफ 25,000. लास्ट टाइम व्हेन दिस लिमिट वाज इंक्रीज्ड वाज ऑन 3rd of October. देयर आर सम मोर पीपल हु आर. सर, आप लोगों को पैसा निकालने के लिए मिला अंदर 40,000 अभी?
हां हां मिला.
अच्छा, मिला आप लोगों को पैसा निकालने? सर, आपको लगता है राहत है अब ये जो बढ़ा दिया है इस लिमिट को 25 से 40 कर दिया, राहत है ये?
राहत है.
राहत है
जी.
सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द वॉइसेस फ्रॉम द ऑफ द डिपॉजिटर्स हियर, विरेन.
Right. So, Santia, yes, so two big developments. One, of course, increase of the withdrawal limit. Now, even though the RBI claims that that solves 77% of the problem, in the sense that 77% of the people have got access to all their deposit, but we still have 23%, and a lot of money people who you have also spoken to have told us how their deposits are a far greater value. So, you know, there is still a long way to go in that sense. Can you take us through the latest announcements that RBI has made? Is there going to be a further increase in limit? Is this how things will progress now in terms of addressing this issue?
See, as far as RBI is concerned, Afrida, RBI is also conducting an internal inquiry in this matter, and RBI has assured that within next 2 to 3 weeks, their report will be out. In fact, the investigating agencies like EOW also are depending on that report of RBI, which will come out. Now, RBI has given, of course, by upgrading this limit from 25,000 to 40,000, they have given a hint that things might improve. But as you rightly said, that there are people who have lakhs and lakhs of money in this bank. So, difference of 15,000, it's not going to impact their life a lot. And that's one of the reasons, as you can see, that outside the bank also, there is no crowd here to withdraw that money. It is not, to some people, it's not coming as a relief. Yes, yet there are some people, as you also heard, that some of them did think that it was a relief, but there are other people as well who did not look at it as much of a relief, Afrida.
Right.